Hare Krishna, welcome to Bhakti Sangha, Damodhara Class. And today we are going to talk about, continue our discussion on the nine processes of devotional service. Let's start the call by chanting our pranam mantras. Om Ajnana Jnana Shalakaya Chakshurun Militam Yena Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. We'll sing together, okay? Namaste,
Krishna.
Gadadhara Shivasati Gaura Bhakta Vrinda. Okay, Vrinda, please go ahead.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare, Hare.
Very nice, Vrinda. Thank you so much. Dina Krishna, will you go next?
Dina Krishna, Mataji is asking.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, 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 Hare Hare.
Can I go next, Mataji?
Me Balram!
Thank you so much, Dina Krishna.
Me Balram!
Okay, yes, okay. Balram and Subhadra, and then who was that? Was that Mihika? So, Balram, yeah. Subhadra, and then Mihika, and then Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Baba.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Very sweet, Subhadra. Thank you so much.
Yes, Prahlad.
Yes, Prahlad. After Mihika, okay? Mihika asked, okay?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Very sweet, Mika. Thank you so much. Okay, Prahlad and Rato.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you so much, Prahlad. Very nice. Raghav, do you want to go next?
Raghav, you want to sing?
Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama,
Thank you, Mataji.
Thank you so much, Raga. Very sweet. Okay, Pranav, you want to go next?
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Pranav. Okay, Srilila, do you want to go next?
You don't want to go?
Mataji.
Ranga.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Srilila. Very sweet.
Your song is beautiful.
Is there anyone else?
Me, Jana, me.
Oh yes, Jana, please go ahead.
Do you want the music?
Krishna, Krishna, Hare, Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Very sweet, Janvi. Thank you so much. Is there anyone else? Okay. Shreyas, is that?
Mataji, Rama wants to say Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Thank you, Rama.
Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna.
Sorry, Mataji. Actually, the voice is not clear. It's like gujri awaaz.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay, Mataji. Can you hear me now? Is it better?
Oh, Mataji.
Mataji, we are having lots of echo.
Mataji, I will mute Mataji when I mute the others, that the echo would be less.
Come.
Hare Krishna, can you hear me now? Is it better?
Okay,
so who was Shukadev Goswami in the spiritual world? Do we know? Who was
Who's
parrot? Where was his home? So yesterday Vinaya Mataji was teaching us that in Goloka Vrindavan, Shukadev Goswami was the parrot. He was Radha Rani's parrot and he used to send messages between to Krishna. Right? And when Radha Rani decided to come down to Bhauma Vrindavan, that time, Shukadev Goswami, he also wanted to follow her. And she said, no, you stay here. And as long as you hear our story, you will not feel separation from me. And so Shukadev Goswami starts flying around and he goes to where? Kailash
Mountain, yeah, to find Shiva and Parvati.
Yeah, Shiva was narrating the Srimad Bhagavatam. Okay, and Parvati was listening to him. So Shukadev Goswami goes and he hides in a tree. He's a parrot, right? The parrot goes and hides in a tree. And
Parvati Devi falls asleep while Shiva, Lord Shiva, is narrating the Srimad Bhagavatam. So the parrot, he keeps humming so that Shiva, Lord Shiva, does not stop. So when Srimad Bhagavatam was about to end, finally Parvati woke up. And then Lord Shiva asked, "Oh, what do you think of my narration? How was the Bhagavatam?" And Parvati immediately, she did not hear anything. So she started begging for forgiveness from Lord Shiva. And she admitted that she went off to sleep. Oh, listening to that, Lord Shiva was amazed. He was like, "How was it that you made a sound? You kept making a hum, hum sound so that I thought you were listening." And she said, "I don't know." Then Lord Shiva started looking all around to see if someone is hiding and listening to these very secret, sacred pastimes. And so he finally spotted the parrot hiding in the tree. You see the parrot? It's coming. And Lord Shiva started thinking that the parrot is not qualified to hear the Bhagavatam. If an unqualified person hears these transcendental narrations, then what happens? There will be a lot of disturbance. Therefore, he wanted to kill the parrot immediately. Where is it? There we go. Lord Shiva took his trident, and you see the picture? He has a big long stick, right, with three sharp pointy things on the top. That's called a trident. And it's like a spear, but it has three things. Yeah. So he started running towards the parrot, seeing Lord Shiva. Immediately the parrot started flying away, and Lord Shiva followed the parrot. Finally the parrot reached the hermitage of the place, ashram of Vyasadev, Srila Vyasadev. What was Srila Vyasadev doing there? He was also narrating Srimad Bhagavatam to his wife, Bitika Mata. When while hearing, his wife also started yawning. And when she yawned, what happened? What did the parrot do? The parrot
started humming.
Immediately entered her mouth. You see? When she opened her mouth wide to yawn, the parrot entered her mouth. So?
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, so let's see, okay, what questions are there in this section. So, Parvati Devi, she begged Shiva for forgiveness because she did not listen to the Srimad Bhagavatam. As, where did she go? She had gone off to...
Sleep.
Very good.
Sleep.
Good job. Very good. That's the right answer.
Sleep.
Lord Shiva spotted the parrot hiding in a
tree.
Good job. Okay. Lord Dash, which lord? Who started chasing the parrot? Thinking he is not qualified. Okay, this is a great question. Shiva took his weapon. The what? What is his weapon? And ran behind the parrot.
Trident!
Yes, it is called a trident. Good job! Very good job. Very good. Who was narrating the Srimad Bhagavatam to his wife Bitika? The parrot entered in the mouth of You know what our next meditation for today is? And for this, I would like to call Sarojan. Sorry. please take over the call. Hare Krishna.
Thank you so much, Mataji.
There is a lot of eco, Mataji.
Mataji, now is it okay? Can you hear me?
Yeah, now it's clear. Yes, Mataji.
Okay.
It's a lot better.
Okay. So, hello kids. How are you today? Hare Krishna to all kids. So, Hare Krishna. Now, today we are continuing our Srila Prabhupada's story. So, in the last few sessions, we got to know the parents of Srila Prabhupada. Can anybody tell who is mom, who is his dad? What are their names? Very nice. Balram, very nice.
Dina Krishna.
I am so sorry, Dina Krishna. Thank you so much. Then, what is his father's name?
Govindesh.
Wonderful, wonderful. Good job. So, parents are Gaurmondi and Rajani. So now we will see. So can anybody tell the nicknames, pet names of Srila Prabhupada when he is very young little boy? What are the names they used to call everybody?
Kachori Mukhi, okay.
Nandulal, Nandu, Moti. So these are the some of the names of Srila Prabhupada. What is his childhood name when he was born? What is his name?
Yes, wonderful.
Yes, Abhay Charandi. So now we have seen where he was born, who are his parents. Now we will see what are his pet names also we have seen in last few sessions. Now we will see what was his mother's ambition, what she used to think when he grows up, what profession he has to choose. Now we will see. We will go into details. So Abhay's mother's name is Rajini. You all well know that. So we will see. Abhay's mother Rajini wanted her son to become a British lawyer when he grew up, which meant he would have to go to London to study. Oh, wow. One of the Mallik's uncle thought it was a good idea, but Gaur Mohandi would not hear of it. He thought if Abhay went to England, he would be influenced by European dress and manners. He will learn drinking and women hunting. Gaur Mohan objected, I do not want his money. So his father doesn't want all these stuff to be done by Abhay Charan by going to London to study lawyer, to become a lawyer. So now we will see what is his real ambition. Gaur Mohan had introduced his plan. He had hired a professional mridanga player to teach Abhay the standard rhymes for accompanying Kirtana. Rajini had been skeptical. What is the purpose of teaching such a young child to play the mridanga? She thought it is not important because she is thinking that Abhay Charan is very little. So at this point, what is the point of teaching? So, but Gaur Mohan D had his dreams of a son who would grow up singing bhajans, playing mridanga and speaking on Srimad Bhagavatam. So I believe, so like Abhay Charan's father, our parents, your parents also want you to know singing bhajans, playing mridanga and always be in Krishna consciousness. Right, kids? So that's why you're taking up classes from your very young age. So I think you also have some kind of ambitions. Now it's a question time. So everybody should unmute and tell me one by one, what are your ambitions? So what do you want to grow up? When you grow up, what do you want to become? So, one by one. I'll tell the name. Okay. I'll tell the name. Balram and Shadra. Can you tell what you want to become when you grow up? Yes?
Devotee.
Devotee, wonderful. Shubhadra, yourself?
Devotee,
very nice. Then Dina Krishna, can you tell me what you want to become when you grow up?
Devotee.
Wow.
Mataji, he's saying devotee police nenu.
Devotee police. Very, very wonderful. So you want to become Krishna conscious police. Very nice. Then can
I ask? Join the bad people.
Very good thought. Very good thought. So we can ask now Prahlad and Raghav.
Preacher.
Very interesting. Preacher. Very nice. Then we will say Vrinda.
Preacher.
So beautiful. Then we will ask Janvi. Janvi, what do you want to become?
I want to go to Vrindavan.
You had a big plan. Very nice. Then can I know who is Suhansh? Hare Krishna?
I think only mom has joined, I think.
Okay.
Raghav wants to say.
Oh, Raghav, please. Sorry.
Kirtaniya.
What do you want?
Kirtaniya.
You want to sing Kirtans?
Yeah, he wants to become a good singer.
Very nice, Raghav. Very nice. So, I think everybody got chance. Did anybody not get a chance? Can please, kids, go ahead and tell your ambition.
Pranav, please.
Yes, okay. First, we give chance to Pranav. Pranav.
Loudly.
A Krishna conscious.
He wants to go to people.
Very good plan. Then Shama Gauri, can you please tell?
I want to be a devotee of Krishna.
Wow. So everybody had very good plan. To become devotee of Krishna, to preach of holy scriptures to everybody. And Dina Krishna want to become a Krishna conscious police so that he can remove all the bad in the society. Very nice. So wonderful. So little kids, next Thursday we will continue our Leelamrita. Next will be also very interesting. Be prepared to it. Okay, thank you.
Vedantram, I didn't get to say.
Oh, sorry. Vedantram, please go ahead. Vedantram? Okay. So, Vedantram, I will be waiting for you in the next session. So, thank you so much, kids. Thank you so much, Indu Mataji. Mataji, she is she went to sleep. She was sleepy. Okay. But she wants to become scientist in future. She is telling that.
Haribol.
Very nice. Oh my God. Thank you so much, Supriya Mataji, for asking all the kids. The first time we even had that kind of a conversation with the kids.
Thank you, Mataji, because I thought this is the app for the kids to tell their thoughts. Yes. Thank you so much, Mataji. Now you can take over the call. Hare Krishna.
Next, the Brahma Samhita verse is going to be taught by Anjana Gopika Mataji. Anjana Gopika Mataji?
Hare Krishna Mataji. Thank you so much, Mataji. Yeah, we are learning this Brahma Samhita verse.
we are learning third line of the 5.31 verse. Okay, can everyone please repeat after me? Shyamam.
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 Dribanga.
Dribanga.
Lalitam.
Niyataprakasam.
Niyataprakasam.
Shyamam Tribanga Lalitam.
Shyamam Tribanga
Lalitam. Niyataprakasam.
Niyataprakasam.
Shyamatribanga Lalitam.
Shyamatribanga
Lalitam. Niyataprakasam.
Niyataprakasam.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham
Bhajami.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Shyamam Tribanga Lalitam.
Shyamam
Tribanga Lalitam. Niyata Prakasam.
Niyata Prakasam.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Alola Chandra Kala Sad.
Alola
Chandra Kala Sad.
Vanamaya
Vamsi.
Vanamaya Vamsi.
Ratna Gadam Pranaya.
Ratna Gadam Pranaya.
Kelikalavilasam.
Kelikalavilasam.
Shyamam Tribanga Lalitam.
Shyamam Tribanga Lalitam.
Niyata Prakasam.
Niyata Prakasham.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Hare Krishna, thank you everyone. Anybody want to try this sloka, this verse? Okay, Brinda, and after that, Pralad. Okay.
Alola Chandra Kala Gadwana Malya Vamsi Ratna Gadam Sam Tanaya Geri Kala Vilasam Shyamam Tribanga Lalitam Niyata Prakasham Govindam Adi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Thank you, Brinda. Yes, Pralad.
Alola Chandra Kalasi Kalasat Namaham Vanamali Vamshi Tatram Atnangadam Arbarasiya Panaya Eli Keli Kalavi Asham Go Samatipunga Lalitam Niyatam Prakash Govindamari Purusham Tamaham Bhajami.
Thank you, Pralad. Okay, Jani.
Alola Chandrika Kalasat Manam Malam
Nice.
Bamsi
Ratna
Ratna
Ratnagadam.
Ratnagadam.
Pranaya.
Pranaya.
Keli.
Keli. Kadavilasam.
Kalavilasam.
Shamam. Yanga. Galitam. Niyama.
Praka.
Niyama.
Niyat. Prakasam.
Thank you, Danvi. Anybody want to try? Okay, kids, you can still practice at home, and then we have tomorrow, and after tomorrow, you can also share the verse. Thank you, everyone, for joining Mataji.
Thank you, Mataji. Thank you for teaching it, Mataji. Otherwise, how would we learn Brahma Samhita? Thank you so much for your effort, Mataji. Okay, next is a rhyme by Sarojanandini Mataji. Mataji is going to teach us the rhyme. Okay? Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Thank you very much, Mataji. So, please, let's learn this rhyme again, which is about Krishna and Srila Prabhupada. Please repeat after me. Krishna, make me serve you.
Krishna, make me love you.
With love, devotion, and happiness too.
With love, devotion, and happiness too.
I love you, Krishna, I love you.
I love you, Krishna, I love you.
You and me are never apart.
You and me are never apart.
You're always right here in my heart.
Always right here in my heart.
I love you, Krishna, I love you.
I love you, Krishna, I love you.
I didn't know that Krishna was God.
I didn't know that Krishna was God.
Until I met you, Srila Prabhupada. Let me serve you, Prabhupada, eternally.
Let me serve you, Prabhupada, eternally.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Rama, Hare Hare. Rama, Rama, Hare Hare. You gave Krishna to the whole world.
You gave Krishna to the whole world.
And brought us out of our dream world.
And brought us out of our dream world.
I love you, Prabhupada, I love you.
I love you, Prabhupada, I love you.
You and me are never apart.
You and me are never apart.
You're always right here in my heart.
I
didn't know that Krishna was God.
I didn't know that Krishna was God.
Until I met you, Srila Prabhupada.
Until I met you, Srila Prabhupada.
Let me serve you, Prabhupada, eternally.
Let me serve you, Prabhupada, eternally.
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. Krishna, Hare Hare.
Krishna, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Does anybody want to try this now?
Hello.
Pranav would like to try Masati. Okay, Pranav, please go ahead.
Krishna, make me serve you with all devotion and happiness too. Love you, Krishna, I love you. You and me are never apart. You're always right there in my heart. I love you, Krishna, I love you. I didn't know that Krishna was God until I met you, Srila Prabhupada. Let me serve you, Prabhupada. He told me, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare. You gave Krishna the whole.
Hare Krishna, Pranav. Are you there? Okay, thank you, Pranav, for trying it out. It's a long song, and I have sent the recording. Please listen to the recording, and maybe we can try again tomorrow. We are already quite late today. So I would like to hand over the call to Indu Mataji. Thank you all very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna Mataji, can you hear?
Yes, Indu Mataji, I was just concluding saying that.
Okay. Yes,
Mataji. Yeah, you can take over the call, Mataji.
Okay. Thank you, Mataji. Hare Krishna.